Armand v. Feigenbaum, Wikipedia article audio. Armand Valen Feigenbaum was an American quality control expert and businessman. He devised the concept of total quality control, which inspired total quality management. Feigenbaum received a bachelor's degree from Union College, his master's degree from the MIT Sloan School of Management, and his PhD in economics from MIT. He was director of manufacturing operations at General Electric, and was later the president and CEO of General Systems Company of Pittsfield, Massachusetts, an engineering firm that helps companies define business operating systems. Feigenbaum wrote several books and served as president of the American Society for Quality. On November 13, 2014, he died at the age of 94. His contributions to the quality body of knowledge include: